Hello everyone. Today we're going to do some challenges and experiments with dominoes. First, let's try using Jenga blocks as dominoes. Next, we'll use Legos. Now we'll use actual dominoes. Finally, let's use blocks, Legos, and dominoes to make a big domino chain. Let's go!